Gemini. So here we are with your reading for December 20th to 31st. Okay. So I'll be drawing cards for your career, for your love, and the overall energy. So let me draw the cards first for the career. We have the Wheel of Fortune. So, moderate. I got it like this. So it's just like, I held my hearts like this. And the Wheel of Fortune was like this. And I saw that. So I'm going to take that. So I felt a deeper rooting energy. But half, okay. The Wheel of Fortune is playing like half role in your life, half not in your life, okay. Like half. It feels like you need to hold something together. Feels like you have to put in so much effort into something, into a love situation or into something that you feel exhausted sometimes thinking about it. Okay guys, I'm going to take these two cards. Okay, wow. You are being a very mysterious person. You might also be having a child, okay? Wait, let me... Why are the two... Okay. You might be traveling somewhere to see someone, okay? I don't know why I feel this for you guys, Gemini, but I also feel someone were divorced, okay? Like, this is the person, someone married. Okay, wait, let me recollect the energies. Someone, you love someone, but then that he got married. Okay, this is the person who got married. He got married to. This person is being very religious and everything, and you're here, the person he loved, which he still views you as the person he loved, okay. I also feel that he left that girl for you, okay. So he married her, but then he didn't love her that much like he loved you. So he left that person for you, and now he is there with you, okay? This is what will happen, guys. I don't know why this reading is going so confusingly, but yes. So this is a person who loved you, but then he left someone else for you, okay? Because he loves you and he doesn't love that person. So he left that person for you because now he's following his heart, okay? I also feel this is a spiritual connection, a twin flame possibly. Let's get more cards. Now the Star card, as I told, he's your twin flame, but he's not coming early, guys. This will not happen really early. It'll happen only after like 10 months or so, okay? It'll happen within 10 months or so. Okay. Yes. We have the Two of Cups. So this person whom you love is mostly a Leo sign. They might be Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. They might also be water sign, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Okay, these people are really attached to you, and if they are a water sign, they are your soulmate, and if they are your fire sign, they are also your soulmate. Okay, both of them are your soulmates. If you want more clarity on your love situation, please go to the description box below, and then there will be my email. There you can send me an email to make the situation more clarified for you guys. And also comment down below, because I'll be reading the comments, and any questions will be answered really soon there, because I only check my email once a day. Okay guys, so this is the overall energy for you. I'll see you next week. Bye guys, have a nice Christmas. Don't forget to